Whoa.
As you can see when you came in, our parking lot, our facility is completely full. It's the expansion would allow us to accommodate a lot more shooters. And in addition to that, we'll be able to hold larger tournaments. Right now, we're not able to hold like a national tournament or a state tournament because you have to have more than one course.
Sure.
With only one course, we're not able to set a course while it's being shot on by the tournament. So you might have a morning shoot and an afternoon shoot where they're shooting one course while we're setting the other, getting it ready for them. Then they flip over, do the other one for the next day. That night, I'm setting the original course that they were on. We're currently at 600 members. The size of the club in the last 5 years, revenue and membership has tripled. So during the time when you have one of the worst economies, this sport has grown. So it shows you that it's something that people want to do. It's discretionary income, but it's money that they feel it's well invested because it's given them something as far as recreational to do with their time.
Whoa.
Sarasota Trap, Skeet, and Sporting Clays proposal to the county is essentially comprised of three elements. Number one, an increase in land. The land specifically that we're asking for is the land that you see behind me and to my right, which is a county-owned land, which is essentially laying fallow. We currently lease approximately 35 acres from the county, and as Don mentioned previously, we're full to the gills. The second part of the proposal would provide for a request of $500,000, which would be supplementing the $250,000 that the club is putting in. And the third request is an extension, a 10-year extension to the lease, to amortize the county and the club's investment in this area. But the land immediately behind me, as you can see, is mostly pine flatwoods, very open land that would be prime for creating another Sporting Clays course or two, which would allow the club to bid on and host larger multi-day tournaments, which in turn would draw shooters. For example, a four-day Sporting Clays shoot is calculated to generate an economic impact of $580,000 to the community that's holding it.
Nice, bad, Jack.
Pretty good shooting, Jack.
Two events a year would be an economic impact of over $1 million to this area. And quite frankly, we're strongly in the belief that the South County region needs a sports economic driver of this sort. Benderson Park is a wonderful addition to Sarasota County, and the things that are going on up there are terrific and will inure to the benefit of North County, but none of that falls towards South and Mid County. And the Sarasota Club has been here for approximately 30 years, almost a well-kept secret, if you will. But now with 600 members, the general public using it, and the ability to host multi-day shoots, it will create a driver that doesn't currently exist in this part of the county.